So you see, I know all about this because I was in the army.
Is that right?
Jackie, hi. Ta-da. My new stethoscope.
Okay, first, get me those leads. Second, don't ever say ta-da again. Okay, the only people who say ta-da are magicians and idiots.
It's cool, isn't it? My mom got it for me.
Leads.
Swear to God, Jax, the salespeople at Bergdorf are so foul, they almost make me regret spending $1,200 on a scarf.
May I?
Okay, Mr. Bernard Zimberg. Fluid in his lungs, shortness of breath.
So, Mr. Zimberg, how long have you had congestive heart disease?
I had quintuple bypass the same year the Rangers won the Stanley Cup.
It's 1994. Yeah. I'm still having dreams about Marc Messier.
Canada's finest import since bacon.
Well, Mr. Zimberg, your arteries are not cooperating. They're closing up again, which is restricting blood flow to your heart and causing fluid to build up. We'll take a cardiology consult, but I'd say you're looking at angioplasty at the least and another bypass at the most. Nurse, a moment, please. I'm thinking sushi or Indian for lunch. Text me and I'll make a resi.
Okay, so, Mr. Zimberg, as soon as we speak to the cardiologist...
Jackie.
Hi. Please don't say hi every time you see me. Okay, once a week is plenty. In fact, if you go 5 days without saying hi, I will buy you a Metro card.
Okay. So, great. And I just wanted to tell you, I put in all the IVs, I bandaged...
Where's your stethoscope?
Dr. O'Hara took it when we were...
I don't care, it's part of your uniform. You find it, make sure it is with you at all times.
Dr. O'Hara's... doctor.
Okay, here's a tip. Doctors take shit. Sandwiches, stethoscopes, credit. It's what they do, they can't help themselves. Figure it out, Zoe.
Help me get my stethoscope back from Dr. O'Hara.
No.
I saved 2 lives today. Doctors are just people. Hi, Mrs. O'Hara, can I? Hi, Dr. O'Hara. My stethoscope that you borrowed from me this morning. Hi. Dr. O'Hara, it's come to my attention. You have my stethoscope.
Oh, hello, Angela.
It's not Anne. Thank you.
You know you took my precept stethoscope this morning, right?
Oh, I know. I'd be having the most marvelous time watching you muster the courage to ask for it back.
Angela. I was wondering if I could get a stethoscope.